empty. Maybe I can find other traces of her. Of her past presence. She hid herself away in this house, right where we are. She wanted to escape her destiny. This was her house, I'm sure of it. Apparently for her, it was a place of suffering. She prayed while hiding in the woods, probably asking for forgiveness for sins she was so ashamed of. She couldn't go to her church and speak with her priest. The White Lady and her lover together. They loved one another in secret.
Denigrate someone? I couldn't! If you must denigrate someone, then please denigrate me!